Hi everyone, this is Dino Sasha here, and welcome back to another review. And today we're going to take a look at the figure. It is the Safari LTD 2020 Yeti. Now, Yeti, also known as the Abominable Snowman, is an ape-like creature, puberted and inhabitant the Himalayan mountain range in Asia. In Western popular culture, the creature is commonly, many debuts articulated that this creature resembled of a gorilla, but something if they mistook for other creatures like bear or yak. However, this cryptid's closest relative was actually a Bigfoot. Bigfoot is actually its northern cousin of North America, but there's also other relatives of their own kind for the similar entities. Even especially one of the Australian ones, Yowie. Now, Yeti was an unvisible beast with sharp fangs and claws that resembled of a bipedal monster, and it's similar to a humanoid. This beast was much more of a diet preferred. I would think would be a carnivore or omnivore. So they mainly prefer eat anything. Like possibly, I would choose to be a carnivore. So the Yeti looks like a vicious monster inhabiting in the Himalayan mountains of Asia. Now, let's talk about the sculpt on this beast. It is amazing sculpt, but not that sculpt that I wanted, but this sculpt is just, I like it. So it just makes sure this Yeti has a very considered a vicious monster. You know, I like that how Yetis appear to be a vicious mythical beasts. And yes, there's also sculpted on the legs, it is like shoe-like fur. And yes, the hands are painted well, so yeah, what have I asked for? So, it is really good to make sure of it. And yeah, the Yeti is still a mythical creature, but still the greatest one. Now, let's talk about the pose of this Bigfoot, or specific Yeti, sorry about that. Now, Yeti's pose is just roaring pose, it would stand to the ground and roar at the enemies who showed who his boss. And now, yeah, it could be an animal or a human, but I still believe this is the debate where the monster would look like. Now, Yeti is still a monster, but I like the pose of it. Now, the details it has more fluffy, but sometimes really cool details, in my opinion. It has fur-like details. Yes, I like the details more, but it's still a very concern. Now, talk about the color scheme. It thought to be like whitish colors, but I like how it is. So it is bluish colors on the fur that may look grayish, bluish. Yes, that's exactly. And so there is going to be a feet that which could be like an ape foot. Now, it is resembled. It is actually fur covered all of its cover its foot. And yes, the claws of it is really each kind of like a bear with claws. And yes, I will talk about head for now. Now the head, it looks like a mixture of a Dracula because of its portrayal as a head. Now about the Yeti's head, it would turn around and see that there's actually a covered tongue and several appearance that it's actually flattened. About fangs, if the bite hards, yes, that's exactly what it is. A really vicious bite. I remind you of Dracula, except more ape-like. Now, the accuracy of this Bigfoot is still very mysterious, but people debate if it's fluffy like ape, but it is actually Safari created something more vampire-like appearance. So, we're gonna bring up a ruler, so let's get this a measure. In terms of my arm span, which is only at about, well, approximately 4.5 inches, and which is only at about 11 centimeters, and a height, which is only approximately at the 4.5 inches, I would thought with him. And going to be at the almost, well, 11.25 of in centimeters. Now, for comparison, I'm gonna bring up some very unique snow dino and the Bigfoot relative to compare. Here's some of my comparison of a dinosaur and the real-life animal counterpart of the Yeti. So here's with the Safari 2015 Uteranus. Now, Uteranus has already whited in color, so that makes sense because these two are different animals, since Yeti has covered in fur while Uteranus is covered in feathers. It's called Yeti of the Tyrannosaurs. So this is how the Yeti of the people, so that makes sure that by this. So I will link in the Uteranus in the link in the description. And for another comparison, here's the Yeti's real life animal counterpart, the mountain gorilla from Collective. Now, they look like them, except they have white and whitish color on their fur, while the gorillas only have black and color. So, unlike gorilla, Yeti can actually walk on a bipedal stand like a human, while gorillas just walk on the knuckles. Yes. So, in comparison, well, for the rating, I will give it a solid 9.5 out of 10, which is a really good Yeti, but people reviewing this Yeti so because of their appearance. So yeah, that's my main issue. So anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to hit the like, subscribe, and click the bell for notifications so you'll never miss the video, and leave a comment below. And I hope to see you for another review about the Schleich 2016 Barapasaurus. Goodbye everyone, and see you all next time.